So, first day raya, now I can walk out. Because when I mau walk out belum puasa pun, memang tak boleh. Sudah lah, gue quarantine. Jadi tenaga langsung. Now, the place is empty, there's nobody here. I can walk out now. Nih, si masuk ke dalam. Ada. Ada lagi air. Hah, masuk air. Huh, untuk lari. Okay, the workout is 4 times, 5 rounds. 5 rounds, 4 times, 10 burpees, then 1 whole corridor run, basically about around 30 seconds. So 30 seconds is what? 400 meters maybe, if it's a slow jog. So, no, it's not 400 meters, it's more like 200 over meters. You can see, not there, go around. So it's like 150-200 maybe. I don't have any exact figure, but one round is about 30 second run. Then after that run, it's 10 push-ups, 10 strict push-ups, then 10 squats, I know, then 20 squats, then the Freeletics app will give you a 30 second rest, so you need to run first so you can rest. So if you want to have some second to rest, you must run below 30 seconds and reach here and then take your rest like 10 seconds. However, I'm bad at running, so when I arrive at the point at my door, it's already like 30 seconds, so I just continue to burpees. So 5 rounds of 10 burpees, a 30 second run around the block, then 10 push-ups, 10-20 squats, then run for the next 30 seconds for the next 30 seconds. I don't know what's the time, I'll have a look later. It's good, first raya, feels good. So hari itu, waktu macam satu minggu terakhir puasa, I really take care, I really take care of the food that I eat. So memang kami punya menu sini, nasi Arab, nasi dagam, nasi kuning itu pulut, and then rempah rendang ayam kari apa semua. So far, masa berbuka puasa, I ate no junk food. Kemarin paling last I ate junk food. I already make the from outside lah untuk berbuka puasa. Tapi the days before, all of them cooked from the kitchen. So portion yang dia bagi pun ikut tapo biasa lah, nggak banyak. And then, I believe makanan rendang kari apa semua itu is okay lah. Basically, I work out like every day also, yang macam untuk simple body weight training, no really cardio like today training yang untuk bilang as long as your body function lah. Right now what I'm missing is the heavy weights. Nanti mungkin lepas raya, I try to order a set of dumbbell of 40 kilos, already found it in Shopee dalam RM98. Amazing kalau kau beli 40 kilo dumbbell tu, and then kau order pergi Sabah, it will cost you about 150. So from 98 to 150, it becomes 200 plus. So yeah, not really what you want. Tapi over here, delivery is like what, RM10, so RM118 untuk 40 kilo dumbbell yang ada attachment di tengah, yang maybe I can do for thruster whatsoever. 40 kilo is good, it's like you know, he's a normal CrossFit thruster in the gym. Friend, do you want a friend thruster? And then have to just find somewhere to pull up. Seated to pull up. Hopefully I can find some really heavy weight soon. Maybe I'll just find a box or something like that, a rock or whatever, and then just try to lift it up on a daily basis. It's a round corridor. They have a pusing, so I can actually run around, and there's like another few levels. I can go up there. Jangan heran, chat-chatnya memang cukup pak, because for this place memang sebenarnya mau kena renovate, tapi pas lagi ganti, jadinya jadi. So put on hold dulu. Alright, so this is my first shawal. I did my workout. My makan today is nasi biryani, ayam goreng berempah, kacang dal. Oh, sedapnya. Memang nyaman lah. Dan minum, I think coffee, I think. There's a lot of water. Hari-hari hujan. Okay, selamat hari raya. Maaf saya batin. There's a clip here where my mother, my siblings and my wife, hari pertama dorang berjalan. They're not visiting anybody, they're just berjalan. And then dorang pergi makan raya dekat anu. Makan raya dekat Kundasang. So the clip is after this. Enjoy. Love you.
Tengok siapa yang beraya dekat ranak dekat Kundasang ni. Hujan-hujan pun raya juga. Boleh lah.
Jangan mau. Batam. Thank you.